I'm Franziska Kramer and I study analytical chemistry.
My name is Kevin Lorenzo Maher and I do my master's degree in life science with specialization in analytical chemistry.
What I really like about the master degree now is that you have a big variety of different courses that you can choose, and you're really free to decide what you would like to do, what does interest you.
At the beginning, I did an apprenticeship as lab technician. For me, it was clear that I would like to go in the direction of to be a team leader. I think for this is the master's degree with its different modules, really a great addition.
I think the organization is pretty good. It's really clear structured what you have to do and how everything works.
For me, the most important point is that we have a really close relationship to the industry. We have lecturers who work part-time in industry. We have guest lecturers from the industry itself, from different research groups, from work groups, from companies like Roche, Novartis, Lonza.
And of course, the building here is pretty cool, especially for the life science. I mean, the labs are really new. There are many different devices you can try. I think that's a big advantage.